Hello everybody, in this video I'm going to talk about the situations or the situation of Venezuelans in other countries around the world. Right now there are a lot of Venezuelan people that immigrate to another countries. Mostly for to other South American countries like Colombia, Chile, Ecuador, Argentina, or Brazil. But there are an important number of Venezuela that emigrate to the United States. It's not surprised that the main reason for Venezuelans emigrate right now is the situation in Venezuela, the terrible situation in the country, and mostly of these people are young people, are students or professionals that recently graduate from college, but they don't find any opportunities of job in Venezuela for their careers. So they don't have another choice to emigrate for other countries and work for their careers, or at least they work and they earn a better salary than they could get in Venezuela. For example, I know several people that live in Venezuela, but right now they live in the United States, and they are earning much more money than they could earn in Venezuela. They told to me that they work for very basic jobs, for example, washing dishes, or as a waitress or waiter, sorry, cleaning cars, etc. Very basic jobs. But they told to me that they prefer to work to do those kinds of jobs instead of live in Venezuela and work into their careers. That is in the first moment I was impressed about their opinions, their expressions about how they work. They graduate, for example, architect or engineer, and they immigrate to the United States to work as a waitress or washing dishes or for cleaning toilets. But now I understand perfectly why they do that. If it was for me, I would do the same thing, because it's better to live in a country that you can be worried about if you'll get robbery or killed, or thinking about if you're going to find a specific products like shampoo or socks or anything like that. Basic food like meal, rice, pasta, butter, something like that, because they can find all those kind of things in this case in the United States or in another country where they emigrate. So it was the reason that I want to do this video, is to talk about the situation of some Venezuelans in another country. Another example that I can talk is a particular case in Chile. Right now, Chile is the number one country for Venezuelans to emigrate, because in Chile, for some statistics, say that Chile is the better, is the best country to live currently in South America. After Chile, I think that it could be all the way Uruguay or Argentina, but Chile is the number one right now favorite country to the Venezuelan for emigrate. I know Venezuelans friends, even families, relatives that are emigrate right now to Chile. Besides that, Chile is a country that many earthquakes happen almost every year. They don't feel scared about that. They think about their families, their kids, their children, their wife, or yes, here, their husband or relative, and they decide to emigrate to another country. Right now, I live in Venezuela. I graduate from custom foreign trade, but I have a goal. My main goal is also to emigrate to another country. I would like to emigrate also to Chile or a country near to Venezuela. Of course, I don't. I think if there is the possibility to emigrate to the United States, because I study English, I like English, and I can, I don't speak English fluently, but I can speak it, fancy English. So the language is not an obstacle or difficulty to me. So this is why the reason why I made this video, to talk about the situation of Venezuela in another country. To end, I would like to say that the situation of Venezuela in another countries is not that easy. In the first month, it's difficult, because if you don't have a visa, a work visa, you can work anywhere. So you have to, for Venezuela in this case, they have to get the work visa. Once they get the work visa, they can apply for a residence visa. Once you have it, once the Venezuelan get those two visas, they can, he or she can work and live without any problems to a specific country. So that is the main procedures that Venezuelans have to do or must to do when they emigrate to another country. But in the first moment, it's not easy. It's very difficult. The life of immigrants is not easy. It's not necessary that I say or explain some examples, because we have the situation of Mexicans that immigrate or try to enter into the United States, and we can see how they have problems to live and work in that country. Because if you enter into the United States illegal, you will be immediately deported. And right now, those procedures are very strict, because the new president, Trump, he ordered to make those procedures to immigration laws more intensive. So, to end in this, for this video, I recommend to Venezuelans that try to emigrate to the United States is that you must to have all the papers, all the legal procedures to apply for a visa, a visa, work visa, or green card, as in the case in the United States, so you can avoid the deportation. So this is why I want to do in this video about the situation of some Venezuelans that emigrate to another country, and what are the consequences if you enter, in this case, in the United States, where any papers or legal papers of your or if you want to enter by the illegal way. So keep in mind what I say in this video, and that's it.